Let's go. Can he get up here? Probably not. What do we got over here? This little secret area.
You're not coming.
This you should do on your own.
Run away. It's golden. Beast. How did he get through that? Right. We need to. Greedy. Way too greedy. I didn't expect that attack. Dude. Hey, fuck it, duck. That thing was a beast, bro. Better have something good in there. Unflinching. Where is unflinching? Well, there you go. It's a good idea. Put me blaster that I don't use at the moment. Got my Kylo Ren sword. All right, I need to heal.
How did it go?
It's done.
It's done. Just have a quick look, eh? Must be a way back or something.
Desert treating you, BD?
He likes it out here.
So, yeah, this is where we were. Cool, shortcut unlocked. Where are we going next? That's where we spawned. We've been up there to have a look. Maybe we go straight ahead. Check out down there. There's a freaking AT here. See if this thing kills me. This big sword. Nice. Where's my friend? Hey, we got him.
Hang on, BD.
Going over here. Oh, hang on, hang on, hang on.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know.
I don't know what's wrong with this broken.
But I suspect there are not many.
AT.
Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable.
Got in here.
Easy now.
I am dead. I'm going back to eat him there.
I'm your ally.
Vengeance will be mine.
Let's fight together.
Love this sword. Nice.
That's the end of them.
We scan these ones?
I wonder if one must possess the Force to enter these holy sites.
These sands hold the wisdom of all those who walked them centuries ago.
Remarkable. This was worth the journey, my friend.
I understand, like Obi-Wan Kenobi,
didn't it? Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
That's a good point. Ooh, nice. Take it. All there is to this part, eh? Two of them? Should we? My God.
Help, please.
God. Nice. Hey, bud. Could I hitch a hike?
Ready, Marin?
Right behind you.
That was awesome. Game feels so much, I wouldn't call it baggy, but like, I feel like I'm dropping frames.
Easy does it.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I'm in no debt.
Going up here.
Thanks for the help. Kreese won't say it, but I missed you.
What's going on up here? But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough.
Can we get up here? I know. Sure we could. How the fuck did you get up there?
Hold on, buddy. It's a long drop.
Okay. Hello.
Whoa.
Yeah, okay, you can't get up there. I don't think I can get along there too easy without some type of upgrade. get over here, but we can rest. All right. Skills, we got two. Focus parry, what's this? View ability. Ooh. Double blade. Ability. What? Sick. That's cool too. View ability, what's this one? I think I want this. Oh, what's this? Double orbit. Ooh, phew. Oh, dude, sweet. I think I'm gonna go with this one, that. Where is it? Hell yeah. Yep. Save it. What do we got over here?
Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. I haven't heard from him since Coruscant.
Okay. Thought I could go that way. So. Yeah, haven't been down there yet, but sorry, get your head over his butt. Looking around.
Whoa now.
Go around this way?
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Come on, there we go.
Slower now.
I don't know if I can get up them things, but don't know if I can get up there just yet. But
easy.
Let's do the multiple reflections to see what happens. Ooh. He got me. Oh. The battle was not worth to be won. That's all right. The trigger. Hello. Looking at up here, what is it? Someone's tomb? I don't want to step on that yet. It'd be my tomb inside here again. Agreed. Ah, there he is. No, I can't jump off there, apparently.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
Really? Come on, game. To get down. Look at here. All points.
Make sure the others are rested, but we must set out soon.
As you say, Master Junta. For what purpose is our journey?
The same as you have devoted your life to. To collect and preserve knowledge of the Jedi tradition.
Let's go, BD.
Let's go, BD. Didn't even see us. Maybe he did. We got here.
That's good.
Where we're going. Alright, let's go. We'll do some more searching after. On up here. I don't think I can get up here, can I? Looks to be a shortcut you can unlock.
Careful, there's danger nearby. Eyes up!
they explode. Well, maybe I could have climbed up there.
So, how'd you get involved with the hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Where's she? Oh, I could have just come over that way, look. Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Where am I going? I'm so lost. Unlock the shortcut, please. Thank you. Don't think we've got anything we can do. Blaster. BD stands. Yeah, I don't think I need to change it in the moment. Pretty good. I like my orange saber.
These are all over Sierra's base.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Except how do I get up there? My guess is I gotta jump up there. Okay. Just. God, how far have I gotta go?
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That's where I'm going.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Right. And I haven't saved it.
Some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair.
So strong, them fucking things.
To the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
These Jedis are hard to come by. So I can't yet latch onto this thing. I guess there's only one way to go. Right, we've unlocked this shortcut to over here now, at least. Get back.
Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
We're going the right way, surely.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching.
Just you and me again. Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago.
It's red, so I can't get into it, can I? Yeah.
It's locked.
It is locked. Great detective work, Sherlock. The workbench. We don't want the workbench, BD. I'm going to have a look in here, though. Can't actually get through yet. I must get some ability to unlock this. Can't get up there yet. Can't get up there yet.
This guy looks hungry.
God damn, I didn't expect a third.
Another.
In the wall. Love this sword. I need to do it from up there, okay. Okay, I can't get through here, I don't think. What I got to do. It's gonna be hard. Yes, got it. Justice grip. This is my best guess. Yep. Alright, I want to look at the map. Stop fucking around. Son of a bitch.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause?
Bugs are fucking everywhere, bro.
I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this.
Metaphors, Paz. Not out of metaphor spells. God damn.
I need a stim, buddy.
Okay. I did cut it. Gotcha. I was thinking, how the fuck you meant to get in here?
Brace yourself, BD. Does this remind you of Zeffo 2?
Here we go. What do you mean I can't make it? It's too windy. Movable object. Ah.
Have you ever heard anything like that before? Almost like music.
Seems like music. Nice safe spot.